Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel, Vreubelen met Eline. Hello everyone, hope you have a good day. Today we are going to pimp your own calendar. Since my kids were born, I made calendars every year for myself and their grandparents. So it's a tradition for us for many years now. I wanted to share it with you, that you also could make it for yourself or for your family or friends. I always choose pictures of the last year to put in my new calendar. Let's get started. For this project, you will need a calendar, photos of your own choice, different kinds of pens, craft supplies such as liquid glue, photo glue like a tape runner, and more. First, I'm going to pimp the front of my calendar. Then, I printed the school pictures of my sons with Canon photo paper and glued it on purple paper. And then, I got my number stencils and pink craft paper and wrote 2020 with my Decafoil pen. And then, turned my ink machine on stand 3 and put my pink paper and green foil on top with the pretty side up and put it in my transfer sheet and through my ink machine. And this is how the front of my calendar looks like. For January, I have chosen this large photo from my kids last summer and glued it on with my tape runner and wrote my journaling on a piece of craft paper with my gel pens and glued it on with my tape runner. February, I have chosen 4 different pictures from last summer and glued it on with my tape runner. To give my page extra funk, I got my Decafoil pen and mink foil, the color blue, and wrote my journaling on my pictures with a black pen. For March, I printed these 2 pictures horizontal. I love how the colors of my pictures come together with the background of my calendar. Then I did my journaling on craft paper and glued it on with my tape runner. For April, I have chosen 4 different pictures and glued it on with my tape runner. And for that bit of extra, I put dots on my background with my Decafoil pen and the foil color gold. Thank you. For May, I wanted to make a birthday scrap page and cut my pictures out with my scissors and glued it on my craft paper background and did my journaling with my gel pens. And also, I used my decofolio pen for that extra spunk on my page. For June, I have chosen 5 pictures and glued it on my calendar with my tape runner, and my picture in the middle, I glued it first on pattern paper and then on my calendar. July, I glued these 2 small pictures on 2 pieces of journal cards with my tape runner, and above that a large picture. I wrote my journaling on top of my small pictures with my gel pens. August, I have chosen this beautiful craft paper and this photo, and I glued it on with my tape runner on the left side of my background. And I have chosen these stickers from Heidi Swap for my page. The next month, September, I wanted to share with you that I love this background so much. The color of the flowers are so beautiful. That's why I have chosen this photo to stand out so amazing for this page. And I have chosen these 2 stickers from Heidi Swap and made my page a little bit more extra with my decofolio pen, and also wrote the text "fun" under my picture with the rainbow mink foil. For October, I also made this background extra spunk with my decofolio pen and my picture, looks amazing on this page. For December, I have chosen this beautiful picture of my family when we were on holiday. We had so much fun together. And I think I forgot to film November. And this is how my first calendar looks like. And here you can see my November page. Going to make our second calendar. First, I am going to pimp the front of my calendar. I have chosen this red craft paper and two pictures of my sons by the Christmas tree. Then I stamped snowflakes on my page with white VersaFine ink with my precision press from We Are Memory Keepers. And then I glued my pictures on my paper. For under my page, I wrote Christmas dinner in Dutch and cut 2019 out with my scissors from a piece of craft paper and glued it down with my tape runner. Then I got my number stencil and put it down on my red paper and traced it down with my black glitter pen. For January, I have chosen this black and white picture and glued it down with my tape runner and then wrote my journaling on a piece of craft paper and traced the word love with my black glitter pen and the inside with my white Wink of Stella brush and glued it also down in my calendar with my tape runner. For February, I have chosen this picture with a real good friend of my son, my brother's dog Stimpy, and glued it down with my tape runner, and then I wrote my journaling on a piece of craft paper and glued these special plastic letters DK and S with my liquid glue from Gina K Designs and wrote the names with my gel pens and glued it also down with my tape runner on my page. For March, I have chosen this happy picture from last summer and glued it down on my page and wrote my journaling with my black pen on my picture and also these stickers from Heidi Swap to give the picture some extra spunk on my page. For April, I choose this large picture of me enjoying the beautiful sun and wrote my journaling down with my black pen on my photo. For May, I chose this picture of my son's birthday. I love the beautiful colors of the flowers on this background from my calendar. And I wrote my journaling down on a piece of craft paper with my black pen. For June, I have chosen this family picture where we went mini golf when we were on holiday. That was so much fun. I cut this heart out from a piece of craft paper and glued it down on my picture. And wrote my journaling on my photo with my black pen. For July, I chose this large sweet picture of my three men and made this heart with my Sisyk machine and glued it down on my picture and wrote my journaling down on my heart. For August, I have chosen this cute picture and glued it down with my tape runner and wrote my journaling on a piece of craft paper with my black pen. For September, I chose this family picture when we had an amazing time when we were on holiday. I wrote my journey on a piece of craft paper and traced the text Love Life with my white Wink of Stella brush. For October, I chose this funny cheers picture with my husband and cut out the text memories with my Sizzix machine 3 times from pink paper and glued it down with a connect glue from Gina K Designs. And then I traced memories with my white Wink of Stella brush. And I made the text summer with my plastic letters, and I wrote the text smile with my black pen and traced the text smile with my Glitter Nuovo drops. For November, I chose these 2 pictures and wrote the word family with my gel pen and my journaling on a piece of craft paper with my gel pens. For December, I have chosen this cool picture of my sons and wrote my journaling on a piece of craft paper with my gel pens and traced the word play also with my black gel pen. And this is how my second calendar looks like. Get yourself a calendar, print your pictures, and have so much fun pimping your calendar. Thank you so much for watching my video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Then you will never miss a craft video from me again. Have an amazing day. Bye bye. See you next time.